everything happened.
Brandon Wells is robbed by Eric Thames. Oh, what an effort. That ball was smoked all the way to the warning track in left field. Brandon Wells had been 0 for 8 after his home run in his first at bat. And here Thames robs him over here.
Doing it all today, Eric Thames homered earlier in the game, got an RBI's last time up, and then takes extra bases away from Vernon Wells with a nice play.